Good morning, Your Highness, Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen. I am honored to be welcoming you here today at the second Future Blockchain Summit. With over 8,000 visitors in attendance at the inaugural summit hosted last year, the Future Block Summit has established itself as the largest blockchain summit globally. And I'm proud to say that this year we have surpassed our previously set record and are expecting over 10,000 visitors. Please give a round of applause. Being here today offers an unrevealed opportunity for all of us to explore and understand how blockchain technology is going to revolutionize the role of governments, disrupt current business models, and transform public interactions with the city. This year's summit takes place while investment in blockchain technology continues to grow exponentially around the globe. As you all may have seen over the years, Dubai has always been a trendsetter when it comes to embracing advanced technologies. And blockchain is not an exception. Empowered and inspired by the forward-thinking vision of our leaders, Smart Dubai has been progressing with the implementation of the ambitious Dubai blockchain strategy launched by His Highness Sheikh Hamdan bin Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, Crown Prince of Dubai and Chairman of the Dubai Executive Council in 2016. Today, we are currently implementing several citywide government and private sector blockchain use cases. And later this year, we'll be launching the official policies for blockchain development and implementation in Dubai. To continue fostering blockchain ecosystem in the city, we will be hosting the third Smart Dubai Global Blockchain Challenge at this very event tomorrow. Receiving more than 700 participation this year, we have invited the top 20 startups from across the globe to present their blockchain solutions to the city of Dubai. Please do join us at the key stage tomorrow at 9 a.m. And ladies and gentlemen, in conclusion, I would like to thank you all once again for being here today and believing in the blockchain technology. We look forward to the wealth of knowledge and expertise we expect to explore at the scheduled talks and workshops, and we are confident this year's summit will bring us yet another step closer to achieving our aspiration and transforming cities across the globe into more smarter and happy places for all of us. Thank you.